We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow. We'll need to find three blood springs in our search for the source. Springs are always found in locations with missile. So, first we find missile. Then expand our search radius from there. When I woke up as a revenant in this prison, blood springs already existed, and everyone relied on them. We don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants would have joined the Lost. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. That's why we need to study the blood beads. We'll need to find three blood... Hey, what's up?
The Lost are what's left of revenants who've succumbed to their thirst. Their boar parasites take over, turning them into unkillable monsters. Turn them to ash and they'll just keep popping back up, mindlessly hunting blood. Nothing human is left. If you're fighting them, show no mercy. Keep at them no matter how many times it takes. If you don't, you'll find yourself joining them. See you around.
What is it?
Kevin was a boy who had been enslaved by a group of merciless revenants. Over time, stopping by to give him blood beads became something of a routine. One day, that pattern was broken. When I went to see him, he was nowhere to be found, and his dwelling had been torn apart. I heard everything from someone who said they knew Kevin. A few days earlier, a revenant had attacked him and turned him to ash. The attacker was after the blood beads I'd given Kevin. Save him just by giving him blood beads, that it would be enough. But I lacked true commitment to his survival. And in the end, that's what killed him. Actually, I heard another revenant attacked him for those same blood beads shortly after, and he became one of the Lost. I won't let myself forget again.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell? Take care, then.
Hey, what's up? See you around.
Thank you. You really saved me. What is it?
Louis, why do you keep bringing blood beads to some random kid like me?
There isn't really a particular reason. But if I had to give one, I'd say it's because you were alive when I met you.
That's... Don't keep risking your life for me, Louis. You can't.
You don't need to worry about me, really. Focus on keeping yourself alive and well.
Louis. Louis kept bringing me blood beads, which spared me from the constant struggle other revenants faced over them. There was no fear of being turned to ash or becoming one of the lost. I had blood beads, and that meant I had peace for myself. It was all mine. But was that really okay? Shortage must be hitting you too. Here, take them. They're yours. Don't worry about me. Being the only survivor would be boring anyway. And, you know, we rely on each other to survive, right? That's what people do.
There you are. You're that crazy kid that's been passing out blood beads, aren't you?
Maybe. What if I am?
If you've got so many lying around, then how about you pass some along to us? After all, we've been hurting since one of our kids turned lost.
I don't have that many. Even if I did, I wouldn't give a single bead to bastards like you.
You stupid punk. In that case, we'll just take it by force.
Blood beads I gave him with some of the other revenants. He wasn't stupid. He had to have known what would happen if he did something like that.
What is it? Take care.
Hey, got it.
Is something up? We can have.
What is? Is this? I do not know what this is, but I will explain. Aisha, there is still much I do not know about the world outside. Take care.
Thank you.
Okay. So you don't regret it later.
Any time.
mosey.
Out of healing? Maybe we should turn back.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Better prep. Choose your ground well. Down. ball here.
Got something we can use? See something over there.
You're expected to pull your own.
Shall we?
You're expected to pull your own weight in this
real gem.
Let's head on down. Stay away from the edge, okay?
Something we can use? Eyes up!
Enemies!
Choose your ground well.
Sorry.
Moving out. Too far ahead.
Hold on.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.